Is my stream up? Is anyone here? Who's here? I need to make sure I have all these off. Non-rainbow run. That's off. This character is amazing. Do I have anything else to buy? I still have the microtransaction guy there.
Who?
Are you in here, Lucy? Broken zone? What's the broken zone? Oh, Parappa. Yeah, and you can see it's not just me, because everyone else has the same issues. Fuck your table. I'll probably only do one run of this. I'll be able to beat it with this character, depending on what gun I get. Enter the gungeon. Minecraft is broken. I can guarantee you can find so many broken things in that game. Oh, now I'm live. Here, I have a better name for my stream. There we go, I changed the name. We are now playing Enter the Gun Dungeon. There goes my water. Not like I need it, I just need one gun. Ooh. Enter the gun dungeon. Yes. I need to go buy another key. Oh, I got a key for free. Gun! Ooh, the huntsman. And a free synergy. Okay, boss time. See, look at that. No damage on the entire first floor. Screw you guys.
Oh my god, dude! Are you fucking... Dude. I won. I already won. This right here? This is literally instant win. Look at this. Infinite ammo. I win. I just got an insta-win button. From the first boss. Okay. I mean,
if that's how this game wants to treat me, fine. It's not easy, I'm just good. Oh, did anyone put... You should put Valhalla on that list. You should totally put Valhalla on that list. That's a game with amazing music and a good story. Is it on there? I hope it's on there. Dungeon, oh no! Ooh. See, look, I've still not taken any damage. Oh my god, you don't know what Valhalla is? What? You should put Valhalla on there. It's really good. Here, I'll send you a trailer. It has a corgi in it that you work with. This game right here. You should totally put that one on the list. I don't know. You're a little baby boy. There, I put it in there. See, look, I have not taken a single hit of damage ever so far. Goldie. I would rather just use my infinite ammo weapon. I can afford the Nod key as well. What is this? The predator? What? Whoa. Loxon tracks enemies' heat signatures. Was used by an alien hunter. Ooh. That's a fucking goddamn movie reference. Yeah, I know he's an MKX. Whoa, that's badass. His weapon. Look at this. Whoa. Yeah, hopefully Mortal Kombat 11 will as well. Ooh. Oh! Whoa! Dude, do you see that? So this gun, it marks the enemies with the predator dots. Yeah, spawn is cool. So look at the, watch the enemies. It puts the like predator laser dots on them. That is amazing. Ooh. Oh my god. Why is this game just giving me everything? Was Alien OP? Boom. Oh my god, how did he hit me? I got the fat line. I don't count that as a hit. That was a fake hit. Fake. What is this? How does his weapon work? I did not get hit. That doesn't count. The boss was dead. There's no enemies in the room. This weapon. I really like this predator weapon. Oh, hey, look at this. Look at this gun. I wonder where this gun came from. I wonder what gun that game could possibly reference. Yeah, this is the Minecraft gun. The Minecraft gun that Isaac Clarke used. Yeah, that one. Boom, no damage. No damage, no blinks. Oh, perfect. I don't want a shadow one. I'll give him this one. Best fella. This is the one game I'm good at. I don't know if I'll fight the rat or not. I should. I don't know if with six hearts it'll be surprising. The rat is down here. Yep. Should I fight the rat? The hardest boss in the game? Ooh. Nice. Should I do it? I can do it. I could fight the rat. He's hard as hell. I probably won't be able to kill him, but I can try. It's gonna be the end of my run, but hey. Okay. So the directions, let me see. If you mess up the directions once, you can't go to the rat. So it's right, left, down, left. Okay, that's the code. Sometimes I mess it up. And we're in. I've beaten the rat on stream quite a few times. So what guns? I feel like, I don't know. I feel like I should just keep this one. So it's right. Two rights. So here's right. And then after the right, and then left and down. Where is he? I just did. So left and down. I two left. Yep, here we go. I don't really have anything that can be refilled. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna get fucked up in here, but hey. I'm trying it. He took so much damage on me. That was phase one. And this part is even harder. Did you know about the rat, Lucy? Why is there no music? Dude, I had half a heart left. I had half a heart left. Holy shit. This part I'm not good at. I'm not good at the punch out. Oh, yep. I cannot do the punch out phase for shit. Hey, but there you go. I beat the rat on stream for you. Happy? That is beating the rat. I consider that the punch out part is not part. I don't, cause that's not fucking. No, it's not. Nope. Then why is the trophy for beating the rat? You just beat the second phase. I don't consider the punch-out phase a part of the game because it's not fucking Gungeon. It's a random-ass side thing that you can't practice. Could you beat the rat, huh? Yeah, it is pretty OP. It heals you and shit. You could not beat the rat. Maybe after like 50 hours, maybe. You could not beat it in like your first round. You say all these things that you've never actually, you've played this game once. I don't think you could even unlock him in 10 hours though. Cause you know you need multiple runs to unlock him. To unlock the fight. So it would definitely take longer than 10 hours just to unlock him. Cause you have to find all of his notes and then you have to spend the money on the key, which you have to do that through multiple runs. Is Alex even still here? Says he is. That's 98. Nom nom nom. Why don't you actually buy Gungeon and then you can do all these things you say you're gonna do? Then you can just play Gungeon. It was 750 for a whole week. It's been 750 multiple times. You could have saved up. It's been out since 2016. You could have saved up for it somehow. Wow. No interest in Gungeon? Wait, what is it to open the thing? I think it's... Isn't it two items and a bunch of junk? It's two master rounds, and I think it's a bunch of junk to open that up. I think you do need junk as well. Well, I'm still waiting for you to play Gungeon and beat it on your first try. I'm not gonna go past the dragon though. I'll just beat the dragon and be done. This does not do shit on bosses, okay. Oh, you can still shoot. What the heck? I would say either beating the dragon, beating your past, or beating the lich. All three of those are acceptable. Dragon, Lich, or... Pass. Do all four passes. Do that. I mean, anyone could, but even with the right weapons, it can be tricky. I mean, that's any game in a nutshell, that you can get better at it. This is definitely a difficult game. But it's just, it doesn't suddenly become easy just because you get good at it. It's still hard, you're just good at it. No, I forgot to buy the stout bullets. Fuck. Go, Abby, go. Go, 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 go. Yeah, I'm just gonna do the dragon and end it, so. I don't feel like going to the... Fuck. I really don't feel like going to the... Bullet hell is just retarded. It's not fun. Damn it. Damn it. Oh my god. Watch me not even be able to kill the dragon. You become invisible when you reload this. When you shoot it all empty. What? I didn't mean to blow that up, but hey. God damn it. Oh my god. Yeah, this game references pretty much everything. I mean, Borderlands does that too, so... I'm gonna lose this run. I was going I fucking killed the rat this run, then I'm not gonna be able to kill the dragon. Yeah, take a break until 3 comes out. How did I get hit? What hit me? Three is gonna like change everything. Here we go, I'm gonna go in with this much health. I'm gonna die. I have 5 blanks though, so... Oh, look at that. Maybe I will get it. I'm literally cheesing this fight. I literally cheese that. Like, you've seen cheesing games. But that was literal cheese. See, there you go. I beat Dungeon. And the rat. So fuck you. There's my redemption. Are you going to sleep soon? For playing the easy modes? If you want to pull another thing from the randomizer, go for it. Or I might play... Or I could play Slime Rancher. Why'd you put Bully on there? Who put Bully on there? Do you actually like Bully? I downloaded it to my PS4. It's a dumb game, but it's not bad. It's a Rockstar game that's actually kind of bearable. Well, the older Rockstar games are good, but the newer ones are just kind of eh. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream.